Quickly to summarize, overall, we have seen a sharp retrenchment in construction starts this year. We're looking at a fall of around 20% for 2023 as a whole. But as we move forward, we are expecting a steady recovery, really, in 2024 and 2025 of 8% and 7%, respectively. So I think we are at the bottom of the trough, so to speak, and we should be sort of leading the way out over the next 2 years. Thank you.